lines by using animals. We can call them the Zodiac animals.
That's a brilliant idea, but how are we going to choose which one goes first?
We can always have a Dava.
Actually, I think I have a better idea.
Welcome to this season of Amazing Race, special edition of Zodiac Animals, now presenting our 13 participants. We have the rat.
Woo! And Danny? Oh yeah!
Right. The ox.
Wow.
The tiger. The rabbit.
When all the racers were present at the starting line, Jade unfurled herself. She took a deep breath and said, the rat jumped off and took first. The ox graciously took second.
Awesome, guy!
Then coming in third place was the strong and respected tiger.
Yeah, buddy! That's my son!
Nobody told me there was a river. The current was so strong, but I'm so small! That was so easy!
In fourth came the rabbit who had jumped on rocks to cross the river. Coming in fifth was the majestic dragon.
Wow, the dragon. I expected better from you.
Sorry, I was busy giving water to the thirsty villagers. Stay hydrated.
The horse came galloping, rushing for sixth place, but close to the finish line, he found that the snake had been on his leg the entire time. Startled, the snake quickly stole sixth, leaving the horse to settle for seventh. In 8th, 9th, and 10th were Ram, Monkey, Rooster, who had built a raft across the river.
He would have finished faster if Rooster's rowing wasn't so bad.
Yeah, Rooster, your rowing skills are bananas.
I cock-a-doodle did my best.
Surprisingly, the dog, who was the strongest swimmer, finished 11th.
I couldn't resist playing in the river for just a little bit longer.
Woof woof. Unsurprisingly, the pig had eaten before the race and had totally fallen asleep, but he still made it in 12th place.
Oink oink.
It is decided. You 12 animals should be immortalized forever as the Zodiac animals.
Please!
Cat?
What about me?
What happened to you? Why are you so far behind?
You! It's that rat's fault! He pushed me off the ox's back! Now, we shall be forever and at peace!
Awkward. So anyway, the rest of the Zodiac animals...
It's my year, don't I get something special?
Yeah, sure. Here's an envelope. Whoever catches the dog first gets the money.